much I love two tail pets.
Yeah, that's it, though. Ready to be go.
Right in the pocket. You guys, these things are cool, these Mighty Mats. Oh, yeah. You're playing with them?
Yeah, that's what they're doing.
They're playing with them already. All right. Ooh. Is your... Oh, yeah. Ronnie, do you want some of this hot chocolate?
Watch out for your first.
That's funny. Ronnie's been sick for 3 days, but he's well right now, doesn't he?
Man. Paul went through it last night, too.
What?
Didn't he throw up last night? Or just Paul? Ronnie?
Ronnie again.
Ronnie again. It's all right, though. He'll live. Phone. Thanks for the phone, Mom.
Yeah, good.
That's cool.
Good.
What you got? What is that?
Paul, you gonna try some of this hot chocolate?
That freeze guy. He's a big monster. Oh, I already had hot chocolate. It's good.
You don't want any more?
No. I had it with Sandy before.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hopefully you get him.
Oh, thanks.
Hopefully you get him right. X-Men, Papa. Hopefully you get him X-Men.
No, not right now, son. I'm busy messing with stupid.
Can I open it then? The X-Men Alert Adventure Game. I won't be Cyclops in your game.
Oh boy, that's good.
Let me see if they got Cyclops. Yep, Cyclops. I'm Gambit.
Get rid of this thing down the hallway. See ya.
Bullet.
Would wanna be ya. Here he comes. Stupid dog.
Yes?
I know, because they don't.
Oh yeah. Sam. Sam. Hey, come on.
Sam, you know that
come here.
Papa has pajamas on, everybody?
Papa has pajamas on.
Obviously, this is his toy. Can everybody agree on that? Look at it. Look at it. Look like he's growling.
What happened to the scissors, Mom?
Oh, what's this?
I need the scissors.
Oh! I caught a piece of my... See how I crawled under there instead of running around? Low crawl! Underneath the coffee
table. There was some scissors right here.
That's it, Sam. Time to take a break, bud. I'm sweating.
Paul.
Did you need help?
Wasn't there some scissors around here somewhere?
Yeah, but that's not a box that you use. That's just a, well,
all right.
It's just a tore up box now.
Look at the box.
Safe. Nerf bow and
arrow.
Yeah. Ooh, here's all the people. see what else. Aliens.
Yeah, that is.
Jurassic Park.
What we got?
Batman stuff.
The Jurassic stuff. Fix this.
I'll fix it. Give it here.
How they look?
They look nice, babe.
Don't
They're on you, aren't they?
I can't find my Batman anymore.
Paul, I got my.
Yeah, it's probably outside. That's why. Paul, give me the directions.
Just look to it.
Paul, right next to you, son. Right here, this. BATV. That must mean a bat all-terrain vehicle. Oh, watch out, Ronnie. Watch out. Oh, boy. Let me see how I put this together here for the kid. Number one, apply labels, following the numbers on the label sheet using these illustrations as a guide. Certainly.
How do you get this, Papa?
What's that?
I can't get the mommy out anymore.
The mommy?
The mummy.
Mummy. The mummy. I thought you said the mommy.
Not the mama.
No.
I bet you have to go in some special trap drawer.
Well,
like
Ronnie will show you how to do it.
That's the rope, man.
How do you get this door open?
Which one?
This door here.
Oh, yeah, that's easy. Paul, let me see Smiley Max. Let me show you.
Look at the directions.
Wait, I'm gonna show Mom how to do it. See, go right here.
In my office, scorpion. Not quite this big, but.
Mom, he said, go like this. It's supposed to turn around.
Oh, there's snakes and everything in there. Ooh, look
here. Paul, breaking things?
No. I didn't break my mouth, Paul.
Just check.
Look at my mouth for one night.
Guys, you step God, you guys are going to have to slow down in opening these, because maybe you have to read some of the stuff.
Oh, wait a minute. Yeah.